Good morning. It wasn't a good trading day yesterday as bad news flew thick and fast, sparking panic selling. But a recovery seems to be on the cards as US stocks didn't fall as much as other markets. They did end near sessions low though. European stocks bounced back, led by Italy. The Euro too paired its losses. Asian equities are up. Meanwhile, all is well in China as quarter two GDP rose 9.5% year on year. June industrial output grew 15.1% and retail sales climbed 17.7% year-on-year. Among the bad news is that Moody's has downgraded Ireland to junk status, so the worries of the Eurozone credit crisis worsening persist. The gridlock continues in the US over the so-called debt ceiling even as Fed grapples with its next policy move. Back home, the IIP data and Infosys result have soured the mood. Inflation is likely to show an uptick in June owing to the fuel price revision. The RBI is likely to hike rates again on July 26th. The cabinet reshuffle is unexciting, but monsoon seems to be good. The crossover point of 20 DMA and 50 DMA is 5,504. A close below it could mean weakness towards 5,400 levels. Results to be announced today are Bajaj Finserv and Bajaj Finance. FIIs were net sellers of Rs. 9.69 billion in the cash segment on Tuesday, according to the provisional NSC data. The domestic institutions were net buyers at Rs. 2.86 billion on the same day. In the F&O segment, the foreign funds were net buyers at Rs. 2.72 billion. The foreign funds were net buyers at Rs. 7.47 billion in the cash segment on Monday, as per the SEBI website. Mutual funds were net sellers at Rs. 452 million on the same day. Moving on to recommendations, our technical calls for the day are, we advise going short on Bharti Airtel July futures in the range of Rs. 396 to Rs. 397 with a stop loss placed at Rs. 404 and for the target price of Rs. 380. We recommend traders to buy 40s above Rs. 167 with a stop loss placed at Rs. 164 and for the target price of Rs. 173. Our derivative strategy for the day are, long Oriental Bank July futures in the range of Rs. 328 to Rs. 330 for target price of Rs. 338 and a stop loss placed at Rs. 325. Long SR Oil July futures in the range of Rs. 127 to Rs. 128 for the target price of Rs. 133 and a stop loss placed at Rs. 125. Thank you. Wish you have a great day ahead.